We are talking about a special event this Saturday. It is St. Madeline Sophie Center's 42nd annual Haute with Heart Fashion Show and Luncheon, a fun event that's been going on for over 40 years. Mm-hmm. Joining me now is the board president, Judy Mantle. Good morning, Judy.
Good morning.
Okay, tell us a little bit about this fashion show. We know St. Madeline Sophie Center so well here at KUSI, always going out there and seeing the wonderful things that it is doing for some very special individuals. But tell us about this event in particular.
Well, I'll give you an opener to it, and then I'll turn it over to Dee.
Okay.
This event is, as you mentioned, been held now. This is the 42nd annual Haute with Heart Fashion Show. And really, it is designed to really help advance the knowledge about St. Madeline Sophie Center and also build support and raise money for the programs that we have that are so innovative and so creative that have been offered at St. Madeline's for some time. So it is our goal to keep this level of programming. And in order to do that, we need to do extra kinds of things, but we want to do that because it really is a big part of our mission is helping to educate the community and engage the community in all the wonderful things that we're doing.
Yeah, and bringing the village together to help the students with disabilities. And really, we see a lot of these students take part in this fashion show in and of itself, right?
Oh, yes. They will be there front and center. It is a very heartwarming and inspiring event, and I think everyone who attends goes away feeling so joyful.
Yeah.
But there's a couple places you might get a little tear in your eye too,
Yeah,
so it's very inspiring.
It's not always a bad thing, Judy. Dee Ammon, who is the event chair this year, congratulations. I see you're wearing one of the necklaces that one of the students made, and we often do live shots from St. Madeline's, and we see a lot of the art crafts that the students make that the public can purchase to help support what St. Madeline's does. And this fashion show is just part of that.
Exactly. And our fashion show is this Saturday, August 10th from 10 to 2 at the Hilton Bayfront San Diego. And as Judy said, proceeds from our event will support the unique programs at St. Madeline Sophie Center for adults with developmental disabilities. We also, as you can see here, will have boutique shopping, silent and live auction, and a beautiful fashion show by Leonard Simpson from Fashion Forward, and special students from St. Madeline will be walking in the fashion show Saturday. And we have a special
student
today.
We have one of them here, right? Let's go over and meet Alyssa. Good morning, Alyssa.
Good morning.
Oh, I know you're very excited because you said you like watching KUSI, and now you get to be on TV.
On TV. Hey, everybody.
And so, are you going to be in the fashion show?
Yeah, fashion show.
Oh, that's exciting.
Go got it.
You got your runway walk all prepared?
Yeah.
Mom, this must be a really special event for you as well.
It's very special. We're going to be walking with her brother and sister.
Oh.
And so it's a family affair. All of the participants from St. Madeline Sophie Center will be walking with a family member. So it's kind of our theme is going to be family, which is amazing.
Which is a great family. Mm-hmm. And it's really a whole family that comes together, Judy, for this event.
Yes.
So tell us again really quickly about some of the programs that this fashion show will benefit.
Okay. Well, first, it's important to understand that we get state and federal funding for about 80% of our budget, and that's why it's important for us to be out there and really trying to engage the community in these fundraising-type events. So the kinds of programs we have include their arts program, which is premier, that also includes sponsorship of two galleries, one in the city of El Cajon and the other located in Kensington. Mm-hmm. And we host regular events there. We go above and beyond. So, also we have the swimming program. We have an Olympic-sized swimming pool that
incredible.
We also open to the community. We have adaptive computing program, gardening, the beautiful gardens out at St. Madeline Sophie Center, where we also make available a facility for hosting community events and weddings and other special events.
And there is a lot to support.
Oh, I could go on and on.
With this fashion show, but St. Madeline's does incredible work, and we're so grateful to let everybody know about the fashion show. So again, it's this Saturday, 10 to 2 at the Hilton San Diego Bayfront, benefiting St. Madeline's Sophie Center. We'll have that information on our website at KUSI.com. Alyssa, say goodbye. Say good morning, San Diego. We'll be right back after the break.
Good morning,
good job.